This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. United States gubernatorial elections were held on November 8, 2016 in 12 states and 2 territories. The last regular gubernatorial elections for 9 of the 12 states took place in 2012. The last gubernatorial elections for New Hampshire, Oregon, and Vermont took place in 2014, as Oregon held a special election due to the resignation of Governor John Kitzhaber, while the governors of New Hampshire and Vermont both served 2-year terms. The 2016 gubernatorial elections took place concurrently with several other federal, state, and local elections, including the presidential election. Contents: 1. Election predictions. 2. Primary dates. 3. Race summary. 31 states, 32 territories. 4. Partisan control of states. 5. Retiring and term limited Democratic incumbents. 51 Jack Markell, Delaware. 52 Jay Nixon, Missouri. 53 Maggie Hassan, New Hampshire. 54 Alejandro Garcia Padilla, Puerto Rico. 55 Peter Shumlin, Vermont. 56 Earl Ray Tomblin, West Virginia. 6 Retiring Republican incumbents. 61 Jack Dalrymple, North Dakota. 62 Mike Pence, Indiana. 7 Democratic incumbents running for re-election. 71 Kate Brown, Oregon. 72 Steve Bullock, Montana. 73 Jay Inslee, Washington. 74 Lolo Letalu Matalasi, Moliga. American Samoa. 8 Republican incumbents running for re-election. 81 Pat McCrory, North Carolina. 82 Gary Herbert, Utah. 9 References. Election predictions. Several sites and individuals publish predictions of competitive seats. These predictions look at factors such as the strength of the incumbent if the incumbent is running for re-election, the strength of the candidates, and the partisan leanings of the state, reflected in part by the state's Cook Partisan Voting Index. Rating: the predictions assign ratings to each seat, with the rating indicating the predicted advantage that a party has in winning that seat. Most election predictors use toss-up to indicate that neither party has an advantage, lean to indicate that one party has a slight advantage, likely or favored to indicate that one party has a significant but not insurmountable advantage, and safe or solid to indicate that one party has a near certain chance of victory. Some predictions also include a tilt rating that indicates that one party has an advantage that is not quite as strong as the lean rating would indicate. State CPVI incumbent last race. Cook, August 12, 2016. DKE, October 14, 2016. Roth, November 3, 2016. Saab, October 26, 2016. RCP, November 6, 2016. Gov M, October 27, 2016. Winner, Delaware 092, D8098, Jack Markell, D693%, D096, Safe D096, Safe D096, Safe D096, Safe D096, Safe D096, Safe D. John Carney, Indiana 105, R5101, Mike Pence R494%, R100, Toss-up 100, Toss-up 101, Tilt R100, Toss-up 100, Toss-up 100, Toss-up. Eric Holcomb, Missouri 105, R5098, J. Nixon D546%, D100, Toss-up 100, Toss-up 100, Toss-up 098, Lean D100, Toss-up 098, Lean D. Eric Greitens, Montana 107, R7099, Steve Bullock D489%, D098, Lean D098, Lean D. 098, Lean D098, Lean D098, Lean D100, Toss-up. Steve Bullock, New Hampshire 099, D1099, Maggie Hassan D526%, D100, Toss-up 100, Toss-up 100, Toss-up 100, Toss-up 100, Toss-up 100, Toss-up. Chris Sununu, North Carolina 103, R3 101, Pat McCrory R547%, R100, Toss-up 100, Toss-up 099, Tilt D098, Lean D100, Toss-up 100, Toss-up. TBD, North Dakota 110, R10101, Jack Dalrymple R631%, R104, Safe R104, Safe R104, Safe R104, Safe R104, Safe R 104, Safe R. Doug Burgum Oregon 096, D 5099, Kate Brown D 495% D 097, Likely D 097, Likely D 096, Safe D 096, Safe D 097, Likely D 096, Safe D. Kate Brown Utah 122, R 22101, Gary Herbert R 683% R 104, Safe R. 104, Safe R 104, Safe R 104, Safe R 104, Safe R 104, Safe R. Gary Herbert Vermont 092, D 18099, Peter Shumlin D 464% D 100, Toss Up 100, Toss Up 101, Tilt R 100, Toss Up 100, Toss Up 100, Toss Up. Phil Scott Washington 095, D 5099, J. Inslee D 515% D 096, Safe D 097, Likely D 096, Safe D 096, Safe D 098, Lean D 097, Likely D. J. Inslee West Virginia 113, R 13098, Earl Ray Tomblin D 504% D 100, Toss Up 100, Toss Up 099, Tilt D 100, Toss Up 102, Lean R 100, Toss Up. Jim Justice Primary Dates. This table shows the primary dates for regularly scheduled elections. It also shows the type of primary in an open primary. Any registered voter can vote in any party's primary in a closed primary. Only voters registered with a specific party can vote in that party's primary in a top two primary. All candidates run against each other regardless of party affiliation, and the top two candidates advance to the second round of voting in Louisiana. A candidate can win the election by winning a majority of the vote in the first round. All other primary types are classified as hybrid March to May, June, August, September. State date type. State date type. State date type. State date type. North Carolina March 15th hybrid. Montana June 7th open. Missouri August 2nd closed. Delaware September 13th closed. Indiana May 3rd open. North Dakota June 14th hybrid. Washington August 2nd top 2. New Hampshire September 13th closed. West Virginia May 10th open. Utah June 28th open. Vermont August 9th open. Oregon May 17th closed. Race summary. States. State incumbent. This race state PVI governor party. First elected status candidates. Delaware 115, D8 Jack Markell Democratic 2008 term limited. John Carney Democratic. Colin Bonini Republican. Sean Goward Libertarian. Andrew Groff Green Indiana 115, R5 Mike Pence Republican. 2012 retiring. Eric Holcomb Republican. John Gregg Democratic. Rex Bell Libertarian. Missouri 115, R5 Jay Nixon Democratic 2008 term limited. Eric Greitens Republican. Chris Koster Democratic. Cece Spragans Libertarian. Don Fitz Green Les Terilli unaffiliated. Montana 117, R7 Steve Bullock Democratic 2012 re-elected. Steve Bullock Democratic. Greg Gianforte Republican. Ted Dunlap Libertarian. New Hampshire 111, D1 Maggie Hassan Democratic 2012 retiring. Chris Sununu Republican. Colin Van Ostern Democratic. Max Abramson Libertarian. North Carolina 113, R3 Pat McCrory Republican 2012 running. Roy Cooper Democratic. Pat McCrory Republican. Lon Cecil Libertarian. North Dakota 120, R10 Jack Dalrymple Republican 2012 retiring. Doug Burgum Republican. Marvin Nelson Democratic. Marty Riske Libertarian. Oregon 115, D5 Kate Brown Democratic 2015 elected to rest of term. Kate Brown Democratic. Bud Pierce Republican. Utah 118, R22 Gary Herbert Republican 2010 re-elected. Gary Herbert Republican. Mike Weinholz Democratic. Brian Kamerath Libertarian. Vermont 118, D18 Peter Shumlin Democratic 2010 retiring. Phil Scott Republican. Sue Minter Democratic. Bill Spaceman Lee Liberty Union Washington 115, D5 Jay Inslee Democratic 2012 re-elected. Jay Inslee Democratic. Bill Bryant Republican. West Virginia 113, R13 Earl Ray Tomblin Democratic 2011 term limited. Jim Justice Democratic. Bill Cole Republican. David Moran Libertarian. Charlotte Pritt Green Territory. State incumbent party. First elected incumbent status candidates. American Samoa Lolo Matalasi Moliga Democratic 2012 re-elected. Lolo Matalasi Moliga Democratic FAOA Itoful Sunia Independent Tuika Tuika Independent Puerto Rico Alejandro Garcia Padilla PPD 2012 Retiring David Bernier PPD Ricky Ricello PNP Maria de Lourdes Santiago Pip Rafael Bernabe PPT Alexandra Lugaro Independent Manuel Sider Independent Partisan Control of States See also, Political Party Strength in U.S. States All of the states holding gubernatorial elections in 2016 are also holding state legislative elections in 2016, although some legislative seats are not up for election in states that stagger legislative elections before election after election state governor Senate House Delaware Dem Indiana. Rep Missouri Dem Rep Montana Dem Rep Dem. Rep New Hampshire Dem Rep North Carolina Rep North Dakota Rep Oregon Dem Utah Rep Vermont Dem Washington Dem West Virginia Dem Rep Retiring and Term Limited Democratic Incumbents Jack Markell Delaware Main Article, Delaware Gubernatorial Election, 2016 Two-Term Incumbent Governor Jack Markell is Term Limited in 2016 Former Democratic Delaware Attorney General Beau Biden, the son of Vice President Joe Biden, announced his intention to run and was seen as the front-runner in the Democratic primary and general election, but he died of brain cancer at the age of 46 on May 30, 2015 Representative John Carney a former lieutenant governor of Delaware who also ran for governor in 2008, won the Democratic nomination State Senator Colin Bonini won the Republican nomination Carney won the election J. Nixon Missouri Main Article, Missouri Gubernatorial Election, 2016 Two-Term Incumbent Governor J. Nixon is Term Limited in 2016 U.S. Senator and 2004 Gubernatorial Nominee Claire McCaskill and State Treasurer Clint Wyfel declined to run for governor on August 3, 2016, Missouri Attorney General Chris Koster won the nomination. With a dominating 79% of the primary vote former Speaker of the Missouri House of Representatives Catherine Hanaway, businessman John Brunner, State Senator Bob Dixon, former Navy SEAL Eric Greitens, and Lieutenant Governor Peter Kinder ran for the Republican nomination State Representative Bart Corman and U.S. Representative Blaine Lutkemeyer declined to run for governor former Missouri Auditor Tom Schweik had been a candidate for governor before he committed suicide in February 2015 on August 3, 2016. Greitens won the nomination with 35% of the vote Greitens won the election Maggie Hassan New Hampshire Main Article, New Hampshire Gubernatorial Election, 2016 Two-Term Incumbent Governor Maggie Hassan is running for the U.S. Senate She won a second term in 2014 with 53% of the vote against Republican businessman Walt Havenstein Executive Counselor Colin Van Ostern defeated Deputy Secretary of State and Director of Securities Regulation Mark Connolly for the Democratic nomination Executive Councillor Chris Sununu, State Representative and Entrepreneur Frank Edelblatt, and John Lavoie ran for the Republican nomination Sununu defeated his challengers for the Republican nomination Sununu won the election. Alejandro Garcia Padilla Puerto Rico Main Article, Puerto Rico Gubernatorial Election, 2016 One-Term Incumbent Governor Alejandro Garcia Padilla was eligible to run for re-election, but chose to retire Garcia Padilla as a member of the Popular Democratic Party PDP David Bernier, former Secretary of State of Puerto Rico and former President of the Puerto Rico Olympic Committee, won the PDP nomination for Governor Resident Commissioner of Puerto Rico Pedro Pierluisi, who is affiliated with the New Progressive Party PNP and activist and political commentator Ricky Ricello sought the PNP nomination for governor, and Ricello won the nomination Ricello won the election Peter Shumlin Vermont Main Article, Vermont Gubernatorial Election, 2016 Three-term incumbent Governor Peter Shumlin declined to seek re-election He was re-elected with 464% of the vote in 2014 as he did not receive a majority of the vote, the Vermont General Assembly was required to choose the winner The Vermont Assembly chose Shumlin over Republican nominee Scott Milne by 110 votes to 69 Sue Minter defeated former State Senator Matt Dunn for the Democratic nomination for Governor House Speaker Shap Smith withdrew from the race former Lieutenant Governor Doug Racine declined to run for governor. Lieutenant Governor Phil Scott won the Republican nomination. Former state senator and former Vermont auditor of accounts Randy Brock and 2014 Republican nominee Scott Milne declined to run for governor. Former Libertarian gubernatorial candidate Dan Feliciano is a potential candidate. Scott won the election. Earl Ray Tomblin, West Virginia. Main article: West Virginia gubernatorial election, 2016. Governor Earl Ray Tomblin is term limited in 2016. Tomblin was first elected in a 2011 special election after Joe Manchin resigned after being elected to the United States Senate. Tomblin then won election to a full term in 2012. Democratic candidates included former U.S. Attorney Booth Goodwin, State Senator Jeff Kessler, and businessman Jim Justice. Former Senator Cart Goodwin, former Speaker of the West Virginia House of Delegates Rick Thompson, West Virginia State Treasurer John Perdue, State Senator Mike Green, and State Delegates Doug Reynolds, Doug Scaff, and West Virginia Secretary of State Natalie Tennant declined to seek the nomination on May 10, 2016. Justice won the Democratic primary and became the nominee. President of the Senate Bill Cole, college student and former candidate for mayor of Pineville Andrew Utterback, and former Bramwell police chief and former Democratic candidate for House of Delegates Edwin Vanover ran for the Republican nomination. U.S. Representatives David McKinley and Evan Jenkins declined to run for governor. West Virginia Attorney General Patrick Morrissey had been considered a potential Republican candidate, but instead chose to run for re-election. Potential Republican candidates included State Delegate Erica Stork and Olympic gymnast Mary Lou Retton. Cole won the Republican nomination. Justice won the election. Retiring Republican incumbents Jack Dalrymple. North Dakota. Main article: North Dakota gubernatorial election, 2016. One-term incumbent Governor Jack Dalrymple declined to seek re-election. Dalrymple was elected to his first full term with 631% of the vote in 2012, after first taking the seat in 2010 after John Hoeven resigned to become a U.S. Senator. Dalrymple was previously Lieutenant Governor of North Dakota from 2000 to 2010. Republican candidates included Attorney General Wayne Stenaham, businessman Doug Burgum, and state representative and plastic surgeon Rick Becker. Burgum won the nomination. Potential Democratic candidates included former Congressman Earl Pomeroy, state senator George B. Sinner, and State Senate Minority Leader Max Schneider. Former Agriculture Commissioner Sarah Vogel formed an exploratory campaign but announced on January 28, 2016 that she will not run for governor. Senator Heidi Heitkamp declined to run for governor. State Representative Marvin Nelson won his party's nomination. Burgum won the election. Mike Pence. Indiana. Main article: Indiana gubernatorial election, 2016. One-term incumbent Governor Mike Pence announced his bid for re-election. Pence won in 2012 with 496% of the vote. Pence previously served as a U.S. representative from 2001 to 2013 and was chairman of the House Republican Conference from 2009 to 2011. Pence had expressed interest in running for President of the United States in the 2016 presidential election, but declined. However, Pence withdrew his bid for a second term on July 15, 2016, to run for vice president as running mate to Donald Trump. Pence was replaced as the gubernatorial nominee by Lieutenant Governor Eric Holcomb. The 2012 Democratic nominee, former State House Speaker John R. Gregg, won the Democratic nomination. State Representative Karen Tallien and Indiana Superintendent of Public Instruction Glenda Ritz both withdrew their candidacies. State Representative Terry Austin, South Bend Mayor Peter Buttigieg, former Lieutenant Governor Kathy Davis, Kokomo Mayor Greg Goodnight, Lafayette Mayor Tony Roswarski, and House Minority Leader Scott Peleth declined to run for governor. Potential Democratic candidates include former United States Attorney for the Southern District of Indiana and former Secretary of State of Indiana Joe Hogsett, President and CEO of the BioCrossroads Initiative and nominee for the U.S. Senate in 2000 David Johnson, Hammond Mayor Thomas McDermott Jr., physician, former Commissioner for the Indiana State Department of Health and candidate for Indiana's 7th Congressional District in 2008, Woody Myers, former State Senate Minority Leader and nominee for Lieutenant Governor in 2012, V. Simpson, U.S. Representative Pete Visklosky, and former Evansville Mayor Jonathan Weinzipfel. Former Governor and Senator Evan Bayh had considered running, but has since announced he is running for the U.S. Senate in 2016. Holcomb won the election. Democratic incumbents running for re-election: Kate Brown. Oregon. Main article: Oregon gubernatorial special election, 2016. Governor John Kitzhaber Kitzhaber, who won re-election in 2014 with 499% of the vote, announced his pending resignation on February 13, 2015, amid controversy surrounding his fiancée's consulting contracts and work within his administration. Kate Brown, Oregon's Secretary of State, was sworn in as governor on February 18, 2015 upon Kitzhaber's resignation in accordance with the Constitution of Oregon. A special election will be held in 2016 for the remainder of the term to which Kitzhaber was elected in 2014. Brown is running for election to complete the full term. Alan Alley, businessman and 2008 Republican nominee for Oregon State Treasurer, is running for the Republican nomination, along with four other candidates. Bud Pierce, a Salem oncologist, won the Republican nomination, and is set to face Governor Brown, the Democratic nominee, in this year's gubernatorial election. Brown won the election to serve the last 2 years of the current four-year term. Steve Bullock, Montana. Main article: Montana gubernatorial election 2016. One-term incumbent Governor Steve Bullock ran for re-election. Bullock was elected in 2012 with 489% of the vote. He previously served as Attorney General of Montana from 2009 to 2013. Former Secretary of State Brad Johnson and businessman Mark Perea ran for the Republican nomination, but were defeated by businessman Greg Gianforte. Montana Attorney General Tim Fox had been speculated as a potential candidate, but instead chose to run for re-election. Bullock won re-election. Jay Inslee, Washington. Main article: Washington gubernatorial election, 2016. One-term incumbent Governor Jay Inslee ran for re-election. Inslee was elected in 2012 with 515% of the vote against Republican Attorney General Rob McKenna. Inslee previously served as a U.S. Representative from 1993 to 1995 and from 1999 to 2012. Seattle Port Commissioner Bill Bryant advanced to the November general election. Potential Republican candidates include U.S. Representatives Jamie Herrera Butler and Kathy McMorris Rogers, State Senator Michael Baumgartner, and former State Representative Kathy Dahlquist. Inslee won re-election. Lolo Letalu Matalasi Moliga. American Samoa. Main article: American Samoa gubernatorial election, 2016. One-term incumbent Governor Lolo Letalu Matalasi Moliga ran for re-election. Moliga was elected in 2012 with 529% of the vote in the second round, after taking 335% of the vote in the first round. American Samoa requires a second round of voting if no candidate takes a majority of the vote in the first round. Moliga won re-election. Republican incumbents running for re-election: Pat McCrory, North Carolina. Main article: North Carolina gubernatorial election, 2016. One-term incumbent Governor Pat McCrory is running for re-election. McCrory was elected in 2012 with 547% of the vote. McCrory previously served as mayor of Charlotte from 1995 to 2009. North Carolina Attorney General Roy Cooper defeated former State Representative Kenneth Spaulding to win the Democratic nomination for Governor. James Protsman, a former Chapel Hill Town Council member, had declared his candidacy, but later withdrew from the race. United States Secretary of Transportation Anthony Fox declined to run for governor. The result of the election is in dispute. Gary Herbert, Utah. Main article: Utah gubernatorial election, 2016. Incumbent Governor Gary Herbert ran for re-election. He was the Lieutenant Governor of Utah from 2005 to 2009 and became governor after John Huntsman Jr. resigned to become United States Ambassador to China. He won the seat in a 2010 special election and was elected to his first full term with 684% of the vote in 2012. Herbert defeated businessman Jonathan Johnson to win the nomination. Business Michael Weinholz won the Democratic nomination. Former Congressman Jim Matheson declined to run. Herbert won re-election. References. Caret parentheses around an incumbent's name indicates that the incumbent is retiring, possibly due to term limits. Caret 2015-2016 Governor's Race Ratings. Cook Political Report, retrieved August 12, 2016.